गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू ड्रॉ अ बंच ऑफ फ्लावर्स. ओके, लाइक डायरेक्ट विद द पेंट. वी विल नॉट यूज एनी पेंसिल एंड इरेजर एंड इट इज वेरी सिंपल. ओके, व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, यू हैव टू वेट योर ब्रश. ओके, डोंट मेक इट ड्राई. ओके, देन टेक एनी ऑफ योर कलर दैट यू लाइक, बट टेक डार्क कलर्स लाइक फ्लावर्स कलर. ओके, एंड dip your brush into the color and again take little water. Okay, then make a circle like 5 or more than 5, but don't make less than 5. Okay, after making this circle, what you have to do, keep your brush and with the help of the finger move that circle. Okay, it will become like a flower shape. Like that, with the different colors you can do this. Or with the same color you can make two flowers. But don't make it down, make it up only. Some are big, some are small. You have to drag it. Okay, then wash your brush. And how you will wash your finger, you have to dip inside the water and take a waste cloth and then it's clean. Now second color I am taking blue, light blue color this is. If like this it's coming na, to again you can take water and you can keep here and again you can move from your finger. See, it's filled. So it's very easy and it will be going to look very beautiful also. Okay, now I'm going to take orange. See, I'm making up only, I'm not going down. Okay, next dark blue. understood like this, you can make with the different colors. Like I am going to use now red. Which color you like most now, you can make that flowers more. Like not with the single color, like single color we are making two flowers now. But it's your, what color you are liking most now, you can make that flower more color. Now I'm taking yellow color. See, yellow color is bright color, okay? We can make with the yellow color more flowers, like small, big. When I'm here making a big flower with the red color. Now see, in the yellow and in the orange, we will do in flower center with the red color, okay? How you have to do, wash your brush and make it dry, okay? Then the pinpoint will become, then take it the red color and you have to make dots, you can see. Dots in the center, in the circle shape. Circle shape or oval shape. See now, in the yellow I done red color, okay? Yellow, orange I done it the red color. But in sky blue also I done it two in the center. See, one is red and one is yellow, okay? Whatever you like in the sky blue, you can do that. Two shades you can do. But in the dark colors, in the centers, you have to do yellow only. Because light color will be visible in the dark most, and in the dark color, like in the light colors, dark color will be visible. So you can see two types of flower that having the center petal like this, yellow and red color you have seen the most, okay? That's why we have done in the center red and yellow. Now what we have to do, we have to take only a single light green color, okay? With the same brush I am doing. What you have to do, you have to make a line. See. And this line should be goes to down, okay? But down we will make little more lines, okay? It will look nice. Now with the same color we will make some small leaves and some big leaves, like nearby our leaves also, flower also we will make a leaf. It's your wish what means what direction you have to give and where you have to make these leaves. It's not a compulsory that here only you have to make it. At upside you will make small and downside you can make big leaves. Like some are in the right direction or some are in the left direction. Okay. See children, we draw the leaves, okay? Some are small, some are big. See, this much leaf you have to draw, okay? I hope so. You can also do it. Thank you.